Hey. Right now I'm like Kenna. Oh, door height. Wah, ada auto height, nice. Gue baru beli game-nya tadi barusan. So, let's play game, man. Gue gak tau bisa diganti apa enggak ya. Untuk game selanjutnya kayak sih harusnya bisa sih. Coba gampang dulu kali ya. Ini brightness segini aja. Let's try game. Oh, bisa double jump. What is this, man? Should I go here? No? Where did I go? Here, right? Oh, oh my god. Facial expression ini bagus banget aja. Kok gue harus sini?
Back, spirit guide.
Oh my god. Mau apa langsung perang? Oke, okay, let's attack, heavy attack, oke. Okay. I'm ready. Oh. Oh shit. What just happened? Pop, 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 pop! Easy. Let's go, easy. Alright, easy, easy, easy. Dodge it. Oh my god, keren banget sih. Tapi bentar. Kayaknya gue mampu sih ini sih. Bentar ya, bukannya sombong atau apa. Naik, naik. Full metric enggak deh. I mean, occlusion enggak. Udah ya? Anti-aliasingnya di mana sih? Visible rod. Hai. I think this is better. Iya, gua enggak suka sama anti-aliasingnya sih. Buram ya dia. Oh. Nice. Harus dibuka juga deh aja ya. Biar cinematic, cinematic. Bisa interact dong. So, jadi orang-orang ini punya kepercayaan gitu ya. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, ibadahnya di tempat-tempat kayak gitu. Yo, this little thing, what is that little thing? Gue suka sama lagu ya, sumpah. Itu lebih rusuh banget, parah.
I saw him here somewhere.
What? They can be invisible. Wait. Oke, jangan diterang ya. Oke. Rod quiz. Alright. What is rod whips? Rod quiz. Oh, this thing, right? Oh, ini. Oh, itu namanya rot, oke. Ada option sneeze, what the heck? Ngikutin deh, ngikutin dong. What is this place? Collect rod, more rod to. Okay. Kita cari dulu kali ya rodnya. Oh di sini nih. Rotnya bisa berenang. Eh, bisa dong. Kira-kira ya. Ini one more. Oh. Oh. Okay. Beautiful. Oh, they could be succeeding. Gue ada yang kelewatan gak ya? Boleh balik dulu gak? Kok bisa berenang? Mereka juga berenang. Paradise. Kelewatan gak ya? Oh gak ada ya? Emang sini. Oh, kayaknya nggak bisa sih itu sih emang. Assassin's Creed mode. Are scared and have gone into hiding. Attack enemies to build courage in combat. Blablabla. Okay. Okay. Oh. The rot are ready. They can be fighting. Get with you, Rolly. digituin ya, lupa. Liatin dong lagi. Alright, let's go, where are we going? Sumpah ya, bagus banget ini. What is this? What should I do? Should I help them? Okay.
Over there.
Oh. Oh yeah, nice. Go over here. A little bit to the left, please. Thank you.
Right over there.
Oh, bisa loh langsung kayak gitu, ternyata enggak usah di ini. Kuat juga rot ya. Where should we go again? Oh ya, yeah, tato. I know.
Over there.
Okay. Can you go over here? Not over here or here. No. What about here? Can you? Oh wait.
Right over there.
Thank you. Oh. Where are we going, my way? What is this? Oh, it's right here. Alright, let's go. Can I destroy this? No. Can I destroy this? Oh.
Can you move that for me?
Oh, so no destroy in this game. Oh, right then. No destroy. Dapat emerald, something like that. Nice. Let's go. cleans this area.
Let me help you. I can heal these spirits and restore balance to the forest.
I know you are kind. You sense the power that flows through this land, but you do not fully understand it.
Stay here, spirit. You must move on.
You are the one who does not belong. I will never abandon my people.
Okay, I understand. Jadi gua tuh gak bisa selamanya kayak gini nih. See, ada batasannya. Di pojok kiri bawah ada barnya. Tapi gua bisa dodge. Hey. Oh, dia gak nyerang. Oke. Collect the yellow thing, please. Alright, let's go, child.
Safe now.
Look, Saya, she cleared away the poison. The little guys can eat it. They love it.
My name's Kana. What are you two doing out here, alone in the forest?
Don't worry about us. We've been here a long time and take care of ourselves.
I can see that. You both look very strong. Do you know who that spirit was with the horned mask?
We don't know, but when he shows up, the girl's poison grows stronger.
Hey, what are you doing here in the forest?
I'm searching for the sacred mountain shrine. Can you take me there?
If you want to get to the mountain shrine, you have to help us with something first.
Okay.
Our brother Tar was trapped deep in the forest. We need you to help him.
Great idea, Saya. That'll be easy for her. Did you see what she did to that stick guy?
Help us free Tar and we'll take you to the mountain shrine.
Woohoo!
Come on, our village is this way.
Oi, nambah. Hello. Jadi kayak sambil nonton film gitu loh, seru.
ini yang udah baru ke explore. Oke. Masih banyak explore.
Baik, kita explore dulu kalian. Oh, village-nya corrupted. I see. What if I use this thing? Thank you. Nice. Dapat topi. What is this? Nice. Topi lagi. Hello. Gak tau kalau ada kita. Bisa dihilangin gak sih ini? Oke deh. Not ready for that. Terus tarik. Warp. Kan di sini. Okay. Jadi warp itu buat apa? Oh, dapat diamond things lagi.
Right there.
Nyom 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 nyom. Yummy, right? Very yummy. Hey, what is this? What? Itu sprint. Oh, banyak banget. What else we got?
Go get it.
Go get it. Thank you. Itu masih ketutup ya. Alright.
Is Tara this way? The barrier is blocking the path.
Maybe Zaju can help. He's usually at the Masked Shrine. You'll know when you see the sacred trees.
Facial expression-nya keren. Autorit 3 itu mah oke. Okay. Ada yang ke ini kan? Oh, hello! What are you doing there? Can I take a photo of you? What just happened? What just happened? Okay, can I? What? Gua masih nggak tahu kontrolnya. Kalau happy, bla 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 bla. Foto mope, sit with roche. Oh. Say cheese. Oh, hai. Enggak kena foto. Oke, okay, sorry. Oke. Kita foto keluarga dulu. Right? Foto keluarga dulu di sini. Cheese. Berasa lagi di pedesaan di Bali. Yoi. Santai banget aja game-nya. I like this. Alright, let's go. Hey, and just... Alright. Gak ada lagi yang ketinggalan, alright. Sungainya merah dong. Gara-gara masih kor. Ini masih merah. What just happened? Oh. What a shock. Oh, let me terus yang mana harus didapetin? Oh, maksudnya ini random tuh. Wait, what?
Is Tara this way? The barrier's blocked.
Maybe Zaju can help. He's usually at the Masked Shrine. You'll know it when you see the sacred trees.
Sacred trees. My shrine or visible. Lanjutin nanti deh, mau mandi dulu. Okay.
The rot seem quite fond of you. They're usually timid. Something tells me you did not come to our village looking for forest creatures.
Hello, spirit. I seek passage to the sacred mountain shrine.
Our village is bound to the shrine's energy, but that power faded long ago. Trapped spirits linger here, tangled in the tragedies of our past. You must help these spirits if you wish to reach the mountain shrine.
On my way, I met two children. They asked me to help free a boy named Taro.
I'm not surprised that Benny and Saya found you. They are clever children, and would do anything for their brother. We have always crafted wooden masks to honor those who have passed on. Placed here, the masks slowly turn to dust, aiding the spirit's journey into the next life.
My father was a spirit guide. Our traditions are different, but he helped many spirits pass from this life to the next.
So you know what happens to spirits unable to move on. Take Taro's mask. It is bound to his spirit, and will help you fulfill your promise to the children. Look after Benny and Saya. Their brother's fate will be difficult for them to understand.
Did Zaju give it to you? Maybe you can use it to open this barrier.
Over there.
Move it.
Here, but we can't get past. There's more of that nasty stuff blocking the path. Can you get rid of it so we can get through?
Oh shit. Kayak ada waktu lagi itu ya. Jadi kalau pakai ginian bisa pakai ginian. I see. Come here.
There's something in the ground.
I bet a forest here can grow here.
There must be something nearby. Let's look over.
Soundtracknya seru banget. Ya, ini bisa. Cute as new, ya. Pas pakai masker tuh kayak rada horor gitu ya. Bisa ya? Oh ya. Okay. Oh no! I've lost it. Oh shit. No.
She did to that monster? I told you she could help us.
Great work, Kena. Let's keep going. We're getting close.
Oh my god, why is so creepy?
Oh no! No! Penny! Saya! Penny! Saya! Where are you?
God.
happened? What did you see when you put on Taro's mask?
Taro is here, but he's forgotten who he is. We need to find 3 relics to help him remember.
The forest is huge. How do we know where to look? Maybe Mr. Russo can help us. His house is up that way.
Mission Mountain, blah 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 blah. Oh, ya, gua harus di cover ini sih. Ada 7 road di sini di Taro Tree. Okay, should I find road? Ya, okay, gua harus cari roadnya sih. Gua cari road dulu sih. Gua pengen collect semua.
Apa belum bisa ya? Kayaknya belum bisa sih. Kayaknya nanti bakalan sih. Where is this pool? Kali double smash. Oke, kita nggak ada flower yang air itu sih buat ngancurin corrupted. So langsung aja deh ke sini kali ya. Pop. Oh, ada shop ini. Ya, ada itu orang. Nah. di equip semua. Oke. Jadi di sini ada Rod Headcard. Ternyata ada map lagi sih ya sih. Sangat banyak yang harus dieksplor. Balik ke objektif. Top. Wait, what is this? Can you get up there to eat your food? Oh ya, tadi udah ke shrine-nya. Oke, kalau udah. Hey, I want to talk with you. Can I? Okay, di sini deh.
Booster's house is so far away.
You can see his lookout at the top of the cliffs.
Buset. Okay.
Booster's house is so far away.
You can see his lookout at the top of the cliffs.
Okay, I'll call them to see it. What about here? Jadi kita bisa lewat sini atau enggak ke sini. Skip jalan. Tapi ini kayak enggak ada jembatan. Iya, enggak ada. Oke. Kita bisa ke sini. Yo, what the fuck is that? That's so creepy. Shit. Oh my god. What the heck is that? Itu kalau malam-malam creepy.
One of Tara's memories. I should see where it leads me.
Nice. Did I miss something? I need to check it out. I think this is going to be sejam pertama gua main. Main Kena kali ya. Wait. Sini. Ini satu. Terus lagi mungkin ada. No, gua mau perfect. Gak ada yang oke, cuma harus bersih dari korupsi. Oh, gua baru nyadar gak sih? Jadi. Gua ini bisa sambil. Wait, what? Pandangan gua gitu sih. Jadi ternyata itu bisa sambil jalan. Tapi gue gak bisa sprint, oke. Lain. Nah kita jalan yuk, jalan. Jatuh, gua bakalan pulang sih. Oke, ada sesuatu sih di sini sih.
Russo's house. All the trees look funny. Let's keep going.
Hello, kid. Pulang dari awal dong kalau gue jatuh. Wait. Did I miss something? Oh my god. Ya kayak gue harus ke sini. Oh my gosh. Uncharted woman. What's up? Okay. Harus pencet W, oke. Hop. Hop. Oh my gosh. This is Uncharted moment aja. Assassin itu juga harus dibagian kayak gini. Oke, terus kalau kita udah kesini, nah ini sih sangat obvious sekali ya. Oke, oh kita bisa explore ke kiri. Let's find out ada apa di kiri. Rotnya enak banget ya. Oh kiri kayak objektif, jadi let's explore kanan. Yep, there's something di kanan. Grab the ledge, thank you. Up. Jangan kepleset aja sih. Hop. Si. Spirit mail collected. Let's go. Wow. Gua bisa kayak gitu, gua berjalan. Grab the ledge. Oh. Okay. Yo. Oh my god. Apa gua agak gemeteran ya? Wait, how do... Yeah. Oh. Alright. Easy. Jembatan.
There she is.
Eh, bocil-bocil udah disini aja.
The bridge is broken. Maybe the rock can help.
All right.
Woohoo!
Hurry, you are very strong. Let's go. Oh no. Eh tapi disini sih checkpointnya, oke lah, let's go. Kaget banget.
This rock is tiny. It looks like it could have belonged to one of the children. That corruption is powerful. There must be a relic nearby. I need to find another way around.
That monkey is so scary lah.
Has become too dangerous, Taro. The village is the safest place for you. If you hurry, you can make it back before sundown. I'll come for you when my work here is done.
Okay. very very corrupted. Okay, now I don't like it. Alright. Did I scare to you, huh? No? No error. No error. Oh shit. Alright, well that's what else, huh? Oh, pas kayak itu gue serang ya. Kappa, Kappa. Kamu akan spawn nak. Ya, sudah. God. Oh my god, gua harus tunggu dia nyerang baru bisa jalan. Come. Oh, Wait, what? Dia di situ dong. Ah, nggak nyempet. Fuck, shit. What the fuck? I missed. Oh shit. Finally. That's very annoying, boss. Wow, finally.
Mr. Russo. Come on, this way.
All right, let's go.
She's here to help Taro.
The power of the mountain shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Risu. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power. Try using your bow on these targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stations I've set up. Again, I'll toss up another set of targets.
Your bow is awesome.
All right, I think I'm going to end this stream. Di sini, yes, sekali lagi buat make sure. Oke, jadi ya itulah sejam pertama gua main Kena Bridge of Spirits. Gua gamenya sangat seru dan banyak puzzle-puzzle, terus juga praktiknya bagi gua unik sih. I don't know, experience-nya beda aja. Yang gue lebih demen sama suaranya itu loh. Bukan suara apa ya? Soundtrack-nya itu bener-bener feel Bali-nya dapet banget sih. Kayak berasa di Bali sih. Anu kok ngerasa kayak nyaman aja gitu mainnya juga. Ya itu aja sih, emang seru banget. Terus ceritanya juga menarik, ini gue jadi penasaran sama ceritanya. Pokoknya inti dari ceritanya kayaknya tentang, I don't know, somehow hutannya itu kena corruption, bla bla bla. Terus si Kena ini
mau menyeimbangkan ekosistemnya apa segala macam gitu lah. Soalnya itu aja sih palingan. Dan ini videonya bakalan gua upload ke YouTube ya. Jadi kalau misalkan mau nonton ulang mungkin bisa ke YouTube. Terutama buat gua sih, palingan gua bakal nonton ulang video gua sendiri. Soalnya itu aja, thank you for the stream. See you for the trip. Thank you yang udah mampir, si YG. See you next time. Ntar stream, mungkin gue bakal stream lagi ntar malam. Entah main Apex, kalau nggak lanjutin ke Naver Shock Spirit. Dan tapi yang jelas, gue bakalan lanjut kena ini antara besok, kayaknya besok sih. Besok gue lanjut lagi. See you next time in the next stream, everybody.